Culture is a crucial element of the transformation, and it is important to understand its value for supporting the welfare of people and integrating this value in all of our decisions. This is something that we economists also work on. We try to derive the value of natural capital, but also cultural capital and even spiritual capital, which are very, very crucial.